Now that I'm done making my rounds in the other games, I guess I'm gonna go for this banner here. Notice that you get the same value for 1 or 10, which is kind of bullshit. Oh. Thought it was like only the 3 and 4 star guy. Just an option. Lame. And the 2 star Iron Man I don't give a shit about. Cool. Help thing. I'm helping. Venom pool. Started trying to use Dragon Ball Legends controls. Whoops. One of the games I played while I was away. Display the rock, paper, scissors circle as in the Dragon Ball games and most games that have a element system for that matter. Then you just gotta kind of memorize it, which is dumb. Ghost is strong against mutants. Might be choking on water a little bit. Need to go all the way back. Come on. Not very. Enter, but let's see how powerful the enemies are. Oh, it's premature to come jumping into these. Avatar Colossus, but still a mutant. I guess a mystic energy, the avatar thing. Apparently I'm weak to space. I didn't know the fight started, come on. How about the block? Interesting block style. Knock the fuck out! And I didn't win. Gonna try to hair whip me? Answer is yes, she is going to hair whip me. Got her. So it goes up to 6 stars, and I only got a 3. She counts as mystic or as a mutant. Nothing in your mouth. mutant. Might be the laggiest phone game I've ever played, at least for single player. Usually don't lag so much unless you're in multiplayer. This game, fucking atrocious. And see if there's more of those gates. There aren't. Next round I don't have to worry about bringing something special. They did really bad with her in the Avengers movies. Didn't figure out how to handle chaos magic, I guess. Made it pink goo. Like, they figured out how to handle Domino's probability shit in the Deadpool movie. Gave her a pointless palette swap. I guess I'll go try to open that box again. Happens this time. He's got a 3. Ooh. Hey. Go fix it. Obster Hulk. first. Greater Hulk. Wish it was, because that would mean I could finish this in one go. One more go. Move. Go fix it, smash. The mutates are strong against mistake. Assume that's what the potion thing is, mutates. I did not look at what is your gamble shit. Let's Let's see what they cost. Huh. Of course. Attack. I'm gonna go with Monster Hulk. Alright, I'm going to look at his deal, see what the spades were about. Charging. Thank you. My big gray balls. First one's cooler. Oh no. Amber Bush. Okay, sure. Your hit goes first. Why wouldn't it? A Mystic Champion at all. I don't. Not that I have any fisters either. Star-Lord doesn't get a space tag? What's that, alien? He lives in space. His name's Star-Lord, for fuck's sake. I can also headbutt. adult-sized Tommy gun. Mutates are science. I don't know why they don't call it mutates. Or not. So like the whole tree beyond this, behind that lock. Some kind of lock. Two of them. Fuck that. So the platinum that you want to spend on something useful, like more heroes, you also have to use on masteries. That's bullshit. I don't like that system at all. That is cash grabby as fuck. I mean, all these phone games are, but still. Doesn't make it okay. Because everybody's doing it, doesn't make it okay. Princess Sparkle Fizz. Pretty much on the floor. Then it breaks. Something has to break at the end of every round. See the requirement. Something, something chimichangas. purposes. This... Panther should, I don't know if he should be skill or attack. Kind of both. Agent Venom should probably be cosmic. Dan, you got new legs. Basic cap. Don't need the tech ones. Do it with just those. I don't think there was an either or. Nice that I have those, but... Gotta wait for the right day. Kinda stupid. I hate that mechanic in these games. Thank you. don't got any of them tech catalysts. Sean, you're all tech-like. Alpha cat. Here's catalyst rewards for this. Fuck it, I'll just move forward and try to see if I can get some rewards. Yeah, just starting out. By all means. Especially if one of those tips is easy way to get tech catalysts early on. Or if I have to wait for the little event thing to open up, which is dumb if that's the case. Yeah, I didn't notice that the currency for masteries and buying new units is the same until after I already spent some on some crystals. But I planned on unlocking the EXP thing next. So I'm basically stuck at this level. That's stupid. Give you a starter kit of some catalysts. At least the low ones.
Thank you.
It's based on time instead of power or ability. That's kind of dumb.
Thank you.
No. Right now, really, all I want to know is how to get tech catalysts without waiting, or catalysts in general. I think the answer to that is just you don't. Yeah, I already joined one. Threw me in some random one. I didn't even get to pick which one I joined. I found odd. Good night.
Chill out, Thor. Apparently, stun's pretty brutal.
Got a lot of hits on me when I was stunned. I got a lot of hits on him while he was stunned. I don't know why I keep bothering to open crystals. Rewards aren't really worth going down every path. Not like I'm hurting for the catalyst. Or for the ISOs. That was the goal level. I'm not really feeling this game, so I'm probably gonna stop right here, even though I'm still going down to get this tree. Let's make sure it registered that I'm now. Why is it not even on the list anymore? I missed like the time limit on that. I do that last 5 levels for no reason. Is there a time limit? I don't know how this app works, really. Give me my $1.25. Registered yet. Still play a little more. Let that kick in. Gates, new gates. Cat, what you meowing about? Give me a minute. Hey, there.
There we go. Completed my mission. Alright, I think I'm done with this. I don't really care. The combat's pretty shitty and just another gacha Marvel theme.